WHRI Broadcasting Corporation. WHRI is broadcasting from Cypress Creek, South Carolina, in the United States of America. Please visit our website at WHR.org. For schedules and QSL response, send your reception report to Post Office Box 12, South Bend, Indiana, 46624, USA. Thank you for listening to World Harvest Radio International.
The administration is planning an appeal.
In New York City,
we lost a hero. By every measure, we lost a hero.
Referring to Officer Brian Mulkeen, the New York City police officer, killed in a shootout with a suspect early today. Meanwhile, in Houston, Texas, this woman remembers the Harris County deputy, Sandeep Dhaliwal, who was shot and killed on Friday.
Always wanted to share stories about his kids. I think that's probably the hardest part about all of this, is his family.
The suspect in that case faces capital murder in New York. The gunman was killed by police. This is USA Radio News.
Hi, I'm Wayne Allyn-Root. It's time to get in on the 21st century gold rush. I've been a buyer and collector of gold and precious metals for over 20 years, and the reasons to own are stronger now than ever before in history. The central banks of the world are Shouldn't you be too? You think maybe they know something you don't? Prices are up $200 per ounce in just the last 60 days. In the last gold bull market, it took 4 years for gold prices to rise $200 per ounce. Beginning of an explosive new 21st century gold rush. Analysts see gold prices rising to between $2,000 and $10,000 per ounce. But who you buy it from may be even more important. Swiss America has been America's most trusted name in gold and silver for over 35 years. Swiss America has bought and sold billions of dollars of precious metals for tens of thousands of clients. You need to know how to capitalize and profit on this next big move. Call Swiss America today and receive a free special report just for my listeners. Call 800-BUY-COIN. That's 800-BUY-COIN. Or 800-289-2626. Or visit online at SwissAmerica.com.
Five people recovering after a mass stabbing yesterday afternoon at a mall near Baltimore, Maryland. None of the injuries considered life-threatening. Baltimore County Police said they shot and killed the suspect.